We can set the world on fire, fire.
That was all yours.
Knight was weak. He failed. We won't.
Go give him help, Batman.
Quick, take him. Sorry, Batman. We didn't touch anything.
Report, guys. All clear down here.
I need to get closer. I need to get closer.
Keep calm, all of you. We're the best equipped squad in the whole army.
I don't think the Bat's impressed.
Thank you.
what they can in the dark. Your muscles are tensed in anticipation of the moment he strikes. Blood has been drawn away from your skin to serve more crucial functions. Perhaps you felt that. The cold chill of fear.
Someone make...
Should you survive, you will find that increased synaptic plasticity has allowed your mind to record every aspect of this encounter with unusual clarity. These are pure, perfect memories, crystallized moments of fear.
That's it, screw it, I'm making a run for it!
You can't, he's faster than you! No one ever gets away!
Take the minigunner down silently. I'll need to finish it with a series of strikes.
But only one of us understands it. Do you take pride in what you have reduced them to? The mewling babes your assault has exposed? I will do that to you, Dark Knight. I will peel back every layer of the Batman before the night is through.
It's safe to reconnect the servers. The control console is on the top floor.
Oracle, the clock tower's secure. You're reconnected to the mainframe.
Great. Okay, it looks like we lost a couple of servers. It's gonna take a while to restore all my data, but I should be back online by the time you get back here. In the meantime, you might want to head over to the Lady of Gotham. That reporter guy, Jack Ryder, went over there to follow up on a lead. Cash tried to stop him, but Ryder just started shouting about freedom of press.
Jack Ryder's been investigating something dangerous. It drew him to the Lady of Gotham. I should track him down. This won't end with a Pulitzer.
Ritual.
Batman, is that you? Get me out of here!
This is sacred ground, heathen. You do not belong here.
But God has sent you so that I may bathe in your blood too. My children, the devil comes clad in black. Slay him where he stands. Quickly, the time of sacrifice draws near. Roast him good! The truth. Now you will see the blade slice his throat and watch me bathe in immortality.
Don't do this, please.
Silence, child. Your cries fall like seed on stony ground. Behold, take demons. The heathen's blood shall floweth and wash the altar. Trumpet shall sound and cleave the heavens asunder.
I can't leave Ryder to be sacrificed.
And watch me bathe in immortality.
Don't do this, please!
Silence, child. Your cries fall like seed on stony ground. Behold, Cape Demon! The heathens... I've faced death more times than you could possibly imagine. I'll still be here when you're dead and gone, Batman. Gotham will be mine.
Spare me this sermon.
What took you? I'm kidding. Looks like I got my story. This is it, Batman. This could get me back in the game. My own show. Hey, first guest, how about it? The real Batman. Your story.
I'm taking you back to GCPD.
You're stepping into my church now, Deacon.
Look around you, Batman. Look at what you seek to protect. Gotham is fallen. Why are you still fighting? This is over.
I say when it's over, Blackfire. Take him down to the cells.
Hey, don't look too pleased to see me, officer.
You think this Blackfire's a real priest, Batsy? It's just, I owe Gotham Church an apology for that incident with the hydrochloric holy water. Oh, that was one. Hell of a...
that needs to die already. I can't believe no one's taken him out yet.
Contributed to the ongoing redevelopment of Founders Island by filling it with riddles. When you die trying to solve them, I will generously allow the city to transform my creations into public exhibits.
Trigger a controlled explosion.
your attack has alerted the militia's new commander following the Arkham Knight's disappearance. He's a rather belligerent sort, broadcasting a demand to speak with you via open channel.
Then give him what he wants.
Very good, sir.
It's good to see you again, Batman. It's been a while.
Slade.
Codename's Deathstroke, and I'm on the job now. As I recall, you once said that I didn't worry you, but our mutual friend, the Arkham Knight, he says different. He sought me out, said I was the toughest bastard you ever went toe-to-toe with.
The Knight's gone, Slade. You're a merc without a job.
Not exactly. I took payment in advance on this one, and that makes me professionally obliged to finish this.
Question mark crap around the place. Some sort of citywide art festival? Pretty damn pretentious if you ask me.
Drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time. The previous drone will be back online.
Hide up there all you like, Batman!
Dear Gotham, this is a public service announcement. I just wish to inform you that Batman has not solved my riddles because he is deeply, deeply stupid. Thank you. You may now all go about your tedious lives. Tedious lives.
Time to hunt down this killer, Alfred, before it's too late.
A GCPD officer has reported a hostage situation on Mercy Bridge, identifying one of the missing fire crew. He tried to approach, but was fired upon by multiple suspects. Take care, sir.
To you. Ah! The city's finally gone to hell. I'm sick of it. All of it.
I need you to stay calm. This won't help anyone.
I'm sorry. It's just all that's happened. It hasn't been easy. Feels like we're cursed or something.
I know about the sudden upsurge in fires. Was a cause ever established?
Nothing concrete. We were chasing our tails on that one. Hey, the way our luck's been, I wouldn't be surprised if it was the devil himself.
Wait here. An officer is on his way to pick you up. The rioters have taken the fire crew hostage. The militia have taken up a position underneath the botanical gardens. Bad mistake.
I think they might disagree with you, sir. Scans are showing them to be armed and protected with multiple sentry gun placements.
Who picked these buildings anyway? For a watchtower, we're pretty low down.
The commander picked the spots. Feel free to argue with him if you want.
No way. If the master tactician thinks this is where the guns should be, then fine.
The night find him anyway. Last I heard, he was in jail.
As if the government's just gonna let a guy with skills like that rot in prison. I guess he did a few extra legal favors for Uncle Sam, helped remove a troublesome dictator or two, and got himself into release.
Now he's helping us occupy Gotham.
That's what you get for working with the bad guys. to ache.
Still going after the commish? Honestly, Bruce, first he punches you, then he betrays you.
Batman won't be able to move in this city without us knowing about it. You heard the stories? He sounds tough. His ghost stories won't work on me. Yeah, you're right. He's just a man. What's the worst he can do?
Oh, I don't know. Break every bone in your body? Was I talking to you? This sure beats working for the rebels in Santa Prisca. They're always hiring guns out there, but you don't want to end up in that prison. Oh, Scarecrow's fuming, man. No more gas is one thing, but no more cloudburst? He was gonna take that thing on tour.
Army now? I knew we were working for him already, but I like a little bureaucratic separation between me and the evil mastermind.
Oh God, I thought we were ready for him. We just need to hold him off.
Did me a favor, Bat, throwing me in Blackgate. You'd be surprised at the offers that came my way.
Telling you.
after the commish? Honestly, Bruce, first he punches you, then he betrays you, then he goes and shoots you. I've got to say, I'm actually starting to warm to dear old Jimbo. Shame he's probably dead.
Guys like you, Batman. A lot of wannabe heroes. You're the best, but you'll die like the others.
Remind me to hit a toy shop before we leave. Hold my
cash. I've taken down the malicious aerial drones on Miyagani Island. You can resume helicopter patrols.
On it, Batman.
So I tried one of those question mark games they have around here. Pretty fun. Couldn't do it, though. You sure it's Firefly? And it's more Gotham supposed to have a fire bug, too.
Oh!
Arknight! I dare you!
Thank you.
single scarecrow ever shut up. I feel like I've spent all night watching an infomercial for fear toxin.
Yeah, and then the riddle guy comes on during the breaks.
Cash, I've captured Dr. Langstrom and administered the cure. I need you to prep an isolation chamber. I'm bringing him in.
Sure thing. I'll get right on it.
Just when I think I've seen it all. He gonna be okay?
Physically, yes.
Where's Francine? Where is she?
She's dead, Kirk.
No! She can't be. I didn't... What have I done?
The serum. It changed you. You lost control.
What have I done?
is our city, Deacon. We're the law around here.
You think that's smart, bringing the girl back here, Batman? Might as well kill her now.
Scarecrow should just give up, man. He ain't taking you. No way.